Colleagues, there are a lot of problems with this bill, but the only way to fix it will be to say to Senator Reid and to the leadership here in the Senate, the Democratic leadership, that let's slow down, let's give us a chance to have actual amendments, and let's fix some of the problems. And there's plenty of time to fix those problems, send the bill back to the House, and be able to pass it before the deadline of January 15th. I thank the chair and would yield the floor.
This deal is a compromise. It doesn't tackle every one of the challenges we face as a nation, but that was never our goal. This bipartisan bill takes the first steps towards rebuilding our broken budget process and hopefully towards rebuilding our broken Congress.
On this vote, the yeas are 67 and the nays are 33, three-fifths of the senators duly chosen and sworn having voted in the affirmative. The motion is agreed to.